Okay, so let's try and do this first question. It's a very straightforward one. So all we've got to do is £1.85 divided by 5 and then times it by 9. So divide by 5 for the cost of one pencil, times by 9. And what you'll see now is we've got a lovely new feature, calculator cam. So that is the cost of one calculator, it's 37 pence. Times by 9. And we get £3.33 for our two marks, one for the calculation, one for doing it correctly. That's it.